Nathan, I just wanted to say I'm sorry.
If Nathan had more help, more support, this might have gone a different way. I think about him chilling out on the grass in the other timeline. I hate what he did, but I can't hate him.